Eu acredito que os motivos que me levaram
I believe that the motives that led me to be removed from my position as president and in what was really a coup d'etat, because there was no real high crime and misdemeanor in my case, I could attribute this to three motives. One, which is more important than all the others, has to do with great misogyny, and for the first time, a woman was elected president.
Ao maior cargo da República por eleição. Esse tratamento misógino tem a ver.
This misogynist treatment has to do with how men and women are seen and described in politics. Women are harsh and insensitive. Men are strong and sensitive. Women, when working intensely, are considered obsessive-compulsive, whereas the man is considered a hard worker. So all of these uses of instruments to attack a woman were mobilized against me. In addition to the many low-quality words, but what led to the impeachment were two major things. One, they sought to keep the coup mongers, from the PMDB and PSDB, two political parties in Brazil. They were trying to keep the corruption investigations from reaching them, so they said, we're going to get rid of her in order to keep the investigations from continuing and for this thing to continue. In addition, we had won four elections in a row with a government program that was clearly against many of the trends that were in vogue in the United States, in Europe, which were exacerbating inequality. We were fighting inequality, and we had secured some very important results. We took Brazil off the UN's map of poverty, and we lifted up 86 million from extreme poverty. We were not selling our lands without any limitations to foreigners. And above all else, we had a whole structure of social protection in Brazil. So for the coup mongers, it was a question of implementing the only way, the only thing they could do to stop our program, which was to support social rights. They wanted to set back our gains for workers. They were not able to do this through elections, so they did it through the impeachment.